The time has come.
Oh my gosh, we're doing there right at 9:30.
We are.
That's amazing.
We are about to go through the Whittier Tunnel.
Thank you.
Well, yes. Yeah, I am blogging, but it's okay. You can talk like normally would talk.
Okay.
It's no. Good. We are getting there right in time, actually. It's, what is it? It opens up every hour on the half hour.
To go to Whittier.
And then I guess every hour.
On the hour,
you can come back. So, here we are. Stop for the pay toll. Because the oxygen inside of the tunnel is valuable. And so we have to pay to breathe it.
How much is it again? 12.
And then there are some clouds. Let me roll the window down so you can see the... Well, there's no clouds. There's just white stuff on the mountains. It's called snow, I think.
All right. Do you have a schedule for the... Okay, perfect. Thank you much.
And there's Mitchell. He's eating some licorice. Was, anyways. And we're about to go through the tunnel. We're about to do it.
Oh, lights are red. No,
it's green.
Okay.
Oh, we're going following a big, huge track.
So there it is.
Bummer. Hold back. Don't go too close to him.
Okay. Yeah. Why?
Because there, it's stinky and you won't be able to see anything but the big white trailer.
Yeah. So there it is. Traffic signal.
Come on, I should have had you go in the front seat. Here.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Stop. Here on red. I'm just reading the sign.
Is your windshield as clean as it could be?
No, it's fine. It's perfectly fine.
Okay.
Oh, man. It's like, it's got a little... Do you see it? It's like we're going into the... Oh, you know that episode of Lord of the Rings? They go to the dwarf tunnel?
Yeah. Mordor.
Can you guys see that? The Mordor troll?
No, wait. Never mind.
Never mind. We're just not going to talk. But we're about to go inside of it. See this light? Goodbye, light. And rocks. And glaciers. Goodbye, rusty old van. I'm so excited.
Look at the railroad tracks.
Okay, here we go.
We share this tunnel with railroad.
Wouldn't that be terrible just to get hit by a railroad?
941. Hit by a railroad, you mean a train.
A train. Get hit by a train? Whoa. We're in it now. This is it. I hope I don't drop the phone.
I could have gone through here.
It's like really hard to see.
Nice drop, drop.
It's like super duper hard to see. Do we have like a dome light?
Oh.
Okay. So we are in the Whittier Tunnel right now. And it's 3 miles long, right?
I think.
Is it more than 3 miles long?
No, it's 6.5 minutes
to 25
miles an hour.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Well, I don't know.
It's the longest tunnel in North America.
It's the longest tunnel in North America.
Highway tunnel.
And I'm sorry it's so dark, but there's...
2.5 miles long.
Oh, the back of us. And there's the front. We're behind a semi-truck, but I still think you can...
Do you see the rocks?
You can see. Yeah, I held it outside of the...
Can you look at the tunnel opening behind us?
And there's the tunnel. Oh yeah, you guys can see it really great. So I'm in the tunnel. So, anything you guys want to say in the tunnel?
No.
No?
Hold your breath. You gotta hold your breath.
Because the air is valuable. There's like absolutely... Wait, maybe from out here? Can you see me from out of the car or in the car? Or maybe if I'm right here?
There we go.
Mitchell's smart.
I didn't know we had lights there.
There's actually life inside of the tunnel. You can tell because, yeah, you can, because there's, you can't see anything. So this is all you get. Never mind, you can have some of Mitchell too. Only half of him. There's the other half.
You see the rain, the water coming down
Oh, it's like leaking. This is fun.
Used to be cars couldn't go in the tunnel.
Yeah. It was just the train?
Yeah, and you'd have to get your car on top of the train, and then you'd ride it.
Oh, I'm kind of sad that still doesn't happen.
Yeah. I think you still could have had to hitch a ride with somebody on it. I still don't think they would have let you.
Well, I could have just ridden on the side of the sidewalk. So this is pretty cool. We're like
I think
in.
There's escape tunnels up out of these. Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
Sections here.
So there's the front view again.
And apparently on Father's Day they have a walk to Whittier Day.
Yeah.
Really?
The only day of the year you can walk through.
And they
the tunnel
open it for 2 hours to walk through it for free. Yeah.
That's awesome. I'm gonna have to show you guys the bags, the my panniers on my extra wheel, Miss Uriana. Modified the daylights out of them, and they are looking snazzy. I think that may be why I had such a bad headache today, because my mind was just completely blown.
Yeah,
there at you the go. Like, they look like bags you could buy in a store. I'll have to show you them later on the ferry or tonight, maybe. I don't know. This is a really long tunnel, but I like it.
It's a very long tunnel.
If you look behind us, there's a car way.
So, quick little fact, this is the longest tunnel in North America, longest highway tunnel in America, in the Americas,
in North America,
that is not supported by concrete.
No, just period.
Or is it just period? Concrete doesn't matter. We don't use concrete. It's made from rocks.
Dug out of rock.
And
what is the name of it? Anton Anderson
Memorial Tunnel. It was named after the man. They made it during
World War II for supplying the military.
Yes, and they named it after the
Whittier
man in charge of building it.
Yes.
Anton Anderson.
Whittier is the northernmost ice-free port. Is it not?
I think it might be.
I think Whittier is the deep water port.
I seem to remember something like that.
I think Whittier is the northernmost ice-free deep water port.
And is this tunnel straight? I don't really remember taking any turns.
A little,
slightly. A little bit.
But I mean, we're so far that you can't really see the opening any, you know, from one end to the other.
Yeah.
Too bad that truck is there.
Oh, for a second I thought you were actually right, but I think it's got the numbers up there. So, all the housing in Whittier is like in one building, isn't it?
Pretty much, yeah. Majority of the people live in one building.
That is insane.
It's crazy, yeah.
So it's like everybody is just like, wow.
Neighbors.
So Whittier's like an anthill. This is special, what's the name? Anderson?
Anton Anderson
Tunnel. That's what this is called, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anton Anderson Licorice.
And we've
only found in this tunnel.
7 minutes already driving.
Yeah, this is a 9-minute and 50-second video blog as of now. And all of you guys are gonna watch it.
So does that mean you're not going to be able to put it on YouTube in one thing?
No, I am. Because I have a special contract with YouTube. not a contract with YouTube. I just like signed up and I said, I want to be able to post videos that are longer than 10 minutes.
They said, okay.
They said, sure. Anton Anderson French fries. Mm-hmm. Here's some more of the tunnel. To finish the tunnel. And then
almost breathe real air again.
Yes.
Not this expensive stuff.
Oh, I see daylight.
Yeah, I think I get
to on the top of the roof. Okay, I'm gonna so you guys can see the outside of the tunnel. Through a mountain.
Look back. That's what we went through.
Wow. Oh no! Did we just steal French fries and licorice from the tunnel?
Oh man.
Don't tell Anton Larson.
Here's the
Anton
sign.
Anderson. Oh, and there's the sign.
Airport for that.
All right.
Sign, John.
Oh, it's okay though. All right. Thank you guys for sticking with the this until we made it through the tunnel. It was a battle, but we did it nonetheless. I'm John. This is my America. These are the Arianas, and they're helping me find it. Bye.